virtual caravan realty executives in the villages Wednesday morning here. Give you a little bit of sample of what we do typically on Wednesdays, at least during COVID, just to stay safe.
Ruth is original. We spoke to her about the roof, and she says it's been inspected and it's fine. So she doesn't want to fix something that's not broke. And she says she'll deal with it as it comes. So if you have somebody that's interested, please keep in mind that we have spoke to her about the roof. And also the paint, she likes the paint. She doesn't want to change it. If a fire comes in and doesn't like it, you know, we can cross that bridge when we get there also. The air conditioner was replaced approximately two or three years ago. And the laundry room is in the garage. It does have the built-in cabinet here. $3,360.44. We are in Briar Meadow, the Whisper.